big three, Rosado. And they get some defense here. But they got a steal.
He's got it right back. The Bulls with another chance. Levine.
Oh, stop it.
No.
Stop it.
Zach.
Stop it, Zach Levine. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me?
The improbable.
Oh, my goodness.
Not going to be able to watch this. Look at the guys right there. Who's that guy? Ryan Arcidiacono again, playing good defense, gives Zach LaVine a chance to win it, and bang, bang, bang. Give me the hot sauce. Watch this. Now watch Arcidiacono just hustling. And then Zach LaVine gets the ball, and I don't really know if Charlotte.
Piling up in this one. Oh, there's a block for Zach. Hit ahead off the touch pass, and look out, ball.
Oh, flight eight.
Last night against Lakers in the first half. That was a good tip right there by Lowry. And then a 360. Woof, man. He might be getting the dunk contest this year.
22.8. Zach will bring it. Gafford trying to set a screen. Zach, a long three.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
That was a deep three, too.
Right pass, right on the Bulls. Corner of the Bulls.
Horn. In the air.
Oh, my goodness.
Boy. So, well, now, where it looked like you were going to have a two-possession game, we're down to they need to get it inbounds. And they were having trouble doing that. Obi trying to dart in the air back to Zach. Pump fakes a three and a drive.
I'll tell you.
Troy Brown didn't want any part of that.
Watch this. Late getting over, but early for a poster.
He just kind of waved at him as Zach sailed by, and you can see how much higher
look at him.
Zach is. Look at that.
Playing a little Matador defense. Ole!
Oh! Oh, that was. Bulls got away with one there. Zach.
Oh, put that man in a dunk contest.
72, Zach LaVine. Showing his dunking skill. And they get it in. No. Rebound. Fought for. And Lowry ends up with it. Zach blows it. Play the right hand.
Transition basketball.
Or as the Bulls come roaring back to start the quarter. Levine against Napier. Curls.
Meet me at the rim and don't be late.
Put it on the floor when he made that pass.
A weave here. Levine charging and a stop it and a foul.
Oh, Noel. Merry Christmas.
Back right here. Turn the corner. And this is right here. And you get to the rim like this. You know, your guard, you saw Gilgeous Alexander just kind of with the half defense right there, the Ole defense.
Way again.
Boy, 11 turnovers for the Hawks.
Thaddeus Young behind the back. Zach,
watch your head. Zach LaVine is coming to dinner.
Me. That's an angry dunk.
That's the kind of sequence that gets Bulls fans thrilled. LaVine to finish.
They ballooned to 293 and called it a time of self.
Oh, there you go, Zach.
Zach gets one. But
Meet me at the rim and don't be late.
I see this dunk again. Here comes Colley Stein. Just adjusts. Brings it over to the side. Man, slam dunk champ.
Zach gives it to you.
Dunn flips it in. Zach driving. Shot good and a foul. He took it right at Harold.
He got hung up there and Magruder didn't switch. And then Harold just comes over and just fouls. And that's a nice, strong, take the contact. Here it is right here. Harold comes over. Boom. Off the backboard.
Long, athletic, boxing shots.
Zach.
Oh. But he didn't block that one, Neil.
I'll tell you. I mean, they're taken by the Bulls. 2:32 left in the first quarter. Stolen. Thaddeus alive.
Go get it, young man. Go get it.
Then here it is, 2-on-1 break. And Zach goes up and gets it. Nice play by Thaddeus Young. 2-on-1 break, and that's what you like to see is the Bulls convert these.
Our last two trips, so 76-63. Pass to Zach. Oh, he put you with one down with a reverse.
Oh, playing above the rim.
Elevation.
That was a nice back cut. Sato and Zach get this at least once a game. And you see right there, meet me at the rim and don't be late, just ignore it.
Zach, who's got 30 in the game. Kobe with 23. Those two, now Levine.
Oh, hot sauce time.
Levine answers.
Now we said they were going to have to get solid play from a lot of different guys with the Sabonis missing as Levine runs in and dunks it.
Does anybody know how to post videos to Facebook?
The Bulls plus 10 heading to the half. Levine attacks and he finishes.
Every time he's on it and went to the rim, he scored.
14-101, we're under 2 minutes. Zach, long three, and he knocks it in.
We got 8 rebounds here in the early going.
Levine for Wendell. Caught and dunked in one motion.
And then Wendell thought he was fouled. That was a nice play by Zach.
He got a nice fake on Gabriel.
Zach got a two-hand slam.
Oh, a cleanup on aisle 8. Zach Levine's.
Bulls Insider is brought to you by Nationwide agent Jeff Vukovic at JeffVuk.com. And remember,
Levine, the drive, the step drive.
Let me get some butter with that roll.
12-point fourth quarter for Terry Rozier. Long three. Oh, my goodness. From Gastonia, Zach LaVine has made 12 out of 16 triples.
I think if you're Jim Boylan, you got to reevaluate putting Kobe in the starting lineup to be able to help you get off to better starts.
That's good. Gets it back to within three.
One possession now. He needs to make one of these two to turn it into a two-possession game with 22.8 left. And Zach in a heartbeat. Markkanen. Zach turned the corner, drives. Windmill went up and got it.
I tell you, boy, he's body control.
Here's Zach. Watch him get through a tangle of arms, up, under, and then spins it off the glass.
And that was up against the shot blocker. Boy, that was a nice move.
Better describe it.
Better next time. Oh, my goodness.
Jack Harrison with a steal.
And now Levine. Bobbing, weaving, hooking, scoring.
Strolling on a Sunday afternoon.
Nice, Zach, watch this.
Nice in-out dribble. And you see Steven Adams with a little hip check. The Bulls on a little 7-0 run now.
Timeout. The Thunder.
And the Thunder get a timeout. Won almost every hustle category. They've out rebounded now. There's a
play
from Zach.
Nice play by Zach. Played by Zach. He sees Noel come over the shot blocker and then dishes it off to Gafford, who never stopped the roll. Look, he never stops rolling to the basket. He's not going to the three-point line. You guys continue to get off of him. I don't know why you would leave him.
Levine, no. Rebound Levine. Back up and good. And a foul.
You see right here, he's going to go up. Ball comes right back to him.
Officials tonight, Courtney Kirkland, Carl Lane, and Leroy Richardson. As they... Oh, Zach's got a pass to the basket and scored a block foul as well.
Here it is right here. He got his feet inside the circle. He's still moving. Good try.
Are we playing to develop? Are we playing to win games? You know, what are we doing?
Sato there, by the way, a little bounce to the house defense. Zach for three. He's got 5 in a row. Here come the Bulls one more time in Washington.
Rodney, 10 of 14 from the field, 4-7, and bang, 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 27 points.
20 and 31 it was coming in, but you can certainly see the potential there. Zach drives
nice
out, and he'll shoot a free throw.
Especially on defense, and that's the same thing with the Bulls. You have to be consistent because defense travels. You go to any arena defense, you're a good defensive team, it's always going to be there. There's going to be nights where you're off.
Earlier, Stacey, they're letting these guys play. We did not have a lot of fouls on either side of the first half. Levine, good pocket pass again. He saw the double team and gave it up to Cornette.
Back. Spins in, goes up and scores.
Very athletic move here, young man. Get in there. Yep.
Somebody's got to step over. Got to
step over.
Yep.
Going to give shots to Chris Dunn. We're just not going to let Zach LaVine get going. This is what he's got to do. He's got to take over. He's got to be aggressive. Got to go to the rim.
That time he talking to the Sacramento folks. before the game. I said they're one of the biggest problems they have defensively is stopping a straight line drive, and that was an example of that.
Eddie Osman. There's Scott Dunn. Poked it free.
Oh, Cookie Monster.
Chris to Zach, and he dumps the ball.
Chris Dunn has come up with a couple of key defensive plays.
Just comes out of nowhere and gets that steal.
Yeah,
and then it becomes a two-on-one break, and he gives it up to the finisher right there, Levine. Give it to a guy that's going to finish. And Levine goes in, coast in for an easy two-hand dunk.
Team for Chicago, and a low-scoring game here in the second quarter. Levine, wow,
yeah.
Knocks through the lane, moves to his right, and puts it in.
Really trying to make himself a great two-way player. That's the final piece. Go get it.
Oh,
Gary Payton. Oh, now watch Sato with the nice pass. And you see Washington there, no hands up, nobody contesting that pass. That's an easy pass for Sato. It's like he's throwing it to somebody in an empty gym.
Partially blocked. And ahead it comes to Zach. Levine, the layup is good. Maverick lead. We're back after these important messages.
The Booker deep and missed it badly. Rebound off the head of Felicio, but pops right to Shaq Harrison. Now Zach punches it down, and the tomahawk two-hand slam. Nowhere to go, and drops to Satoransky, back to Zach with a live dribble. Hangs, fires, scores, high game.
Wow.
He's got a hurt ankle, it seems like, when he gets up, gets elevation. Ingles late getting over.
Zach's on the move. Zach right on in and
see,
scores.
That's why you got to attack him in transition, because Gobert is late getting back.
Heaving right through the Utah defense. Leaves small one on him. Backing in. Couldn't do anything with it. Zach trying to turn the corner. Fires the shot. Got it. And a foul.
Tough shot. That was a nice. Here it is right here. And Robinson goes up in the air. Zach takes the contact.
And Doc is letting Robinson have an earful.
It was a nice play by Zach Levine.
There's a steal by Chris Dunn, who came from the blind side.
Oh, Cookie Monster taking cookies.
Satoransky, Green got back. Zach scores and a foul.
And the Bulls going to the free throw line for the first time.
Oh, Zach, that's a nice hang time.
Put him and John Morant as the cornerstones of Memphis, where their future's bright. Oh, back door.
Oh, you get it. Tomahawk two-hand slam by Zach.
That's with Grayson Allen on him. Here it is, back door. That was a nice pass by Sato to the rim. You see Grayson Allen gets kind of hung up there. I don't even think he anticipated that lob.
Dunn behind the back, got into the paint. Got it out to Levine. Huge shot. Got
it. Oh, give me the hot sauce. Here it is right here. Gets the ball. Defense collapse. And then Zach squares up nicely. Bang, bang, bang. Give Chris Dunn credit right there. Didn't turn it over. Didn't force up a bad shot. You see more and more big guys with the teardrop like guards.
Levine drawing some contact. Score the basket.
Bucket.
You got to look at that.
So it wasn't a foul. And if Levine is going up in that shot motion already, they'll count it.
Here comes Levine. Levine into the crowd and scored somehow and drew the foul.
And what a move. And he makes it look so easy. His game be more efficient is when he can do this. Take guys off the dribble, because there's not too many guys in this league that Zach Levine cannot get to where he wants to on the floor. Every time he gets to the basket, then he's got to finish once he gets in there.
Zach running in, scoring a foul.
Nice. Shot that he took, Neil, in the very first part of the game. He just settled for that jumper. He got.
Right now, the lead is 8 for the Bulls with the ball. Zach, a drive.
And right now, blowing by Neil Akina.
Themselves down by 10. Wendell against Howard. Levine races in.
Oh, get some butter with that roll, Zach. Had not a tough homecoming.
Not a very memorable first half. He's been awful.
tries to fight back after trailing by 16. Zach, a runner. That's good.
Tough basket.
Took on.
If Zach gets in his mind that he can do this anytime he wants to, because he can. He can take his man off the bounce anytime he wants to. He's got the quick first step. He's athletic. And when that shot's not falling on the outside, the three-point shot.
Taze has had to do a little off the bench. Give me that. Denzel Valentine pokes it free. Levine, Valentine, to Levine!
And watch the alley-oop pass right there. Go get it. Oh, that is a nice play right there. Denzel with a nice little touch pass to Zach. That's how you play above the rim.
Zach LaVine thought about the three, switches back into the lane, drop off Carter. There yes, sir!
There you go, Zach LaVine, big time play.
Bulls had numbers, took advantage of it.
Wendell Carter Jr., who has needs one more assist for a triple-double. Lob, Zach, finish.
Oh, get it, Zach. Gonna pass for Sato. Joel Embiid to play his level, play up. Oh, go get it. Go get it, number eight.
Zadoransky to Levine. A lot of what we saw on Wednesday night, too.
Him do his thing. That's short. The rebound. Four-point game. That's eight unanswered. Shoulders. And back to within two they come. Here's a Zach driving, scoring, and a foul. Counts. He'll get to the line.
He's a solid defender, but again, he's still a young player, and he's looking for help, and there's no one there. Zach's able to turn the corner, blow right by him, and then get to the basket. Gets fouled.
37-42. Zach scores and fouled again.
That was a heck of a pass by Sato. Watch this. Boom. Right there. Good letting right there perfectly.
Yeah, that was perfect. Off the bounce. And Zach collected it with a good hand. Gallops to the top and then had it taken away by Thaddeus Young. Ahead. The two-hand slam.
Throw it up there. Fighting.
Come down on the 3-on-1, 3-on-2 fast break, and they get something great out of it. It's another steal.
Zach up ahead has his own little dunk contest.
There he is, just flying out there, and I hope he is in a dunk contest. He should be exciting.
Being a defensive guy, too.
Patrick Beverly. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, Chris Dunn, to me, is a nice move. Oh, just blew right by. If he can ever get a decent jump shot. A decent jump shot.
I was on Hutchison, his first. Team second. Good cut by Zach, running in with a left hand, scores and a foul.
Awful hard to stop a guy when he's coming downhill at you like this. And a guy with that kind of athletic ability, you have to find a way to slow.
Zach got in the air, had to drop it off to Lowry, and that's knocked away and stolen. Zach got it back. He fires from outside. Scores.
Sometimes I dream. He is me by Zach.
Zach LaVine. 63-48, a 15-point lead. Zach trying to split the defenders. And scores and a foul.
Look at this right here.
It's got to go under the clock. Got to go under three. I see. Look at him. Kind of.
Zach LaVine, one shot.
And he just.
Well, that's a deep three.
Got it!
That's a deep three.
They go outside to LaVine. Shot clock inside five now. LaVine with a drive. Hooks on the run. Hits it off the high glass. On the last Chicago possession. But the Pistons did answer with a triple. We got a 7-point ball game. Timeout. And the Bulls rebounded. 3.5 left. Zach racing in. He's fouled and scores.
And see, he's feeling it now. I mean, he came down that time and immediately attacked Justin Holiday off the bounce. Which, and then there's the foul right there. You know, we always say, if you're going to foul him, foul him. Zach goes through the contact. And you see Turner raising his hand for the foul, but
had 3 cents. That means the ball's sticking. They're not moving like they were doing earlier. There's a nice pass right there. A nice back cut. See, that's simple. Make the game simple.
Al started off the first half well. Also, let's see if that can continue. Sixers make an effort. Ooh.
Lacy delivered once again by the center, Luke Cornett, and the finisher, of course, Zach LaVine.
Normally you can get whatever you want after two passes. There's a steal by Sato. Look ahead.
Great read by him on the pass. Done the lob. Oh, Zach, nice. The finish. That is nice. Nasty.
Chicago Bulls brand, which known all over the world. Here's Zach, and he knocks one down and then points at the official and says, hey, I was hit.
He meant 35-22. Nobody expected that when the season began. LaVine is step back. And that's good.
Zach LaVine.
Right over Jordan.
Sato is just ultra-aggressive.
Yeah. Zach dives in for the stuff.
Good back cut and a good find by Sato.
In the four, Zach accelerates. He blows in, layup good.
And now he's on the attack mode.
And caught cheating. Trying to shoot the gap.
Bulls have gotten up seven more shots. Zach's loose, and the reverse is a beauty. He's just having his way right now. Zach rises, bang, down the low it goes. He just killed Jason Jr.
Doncic against Kawhi is wild. Over the top, Zach LaVine flying through the air.
Last time you said that and I was here, the Bulls came back and beat Washington.
Just call me Notre Dame.
Zach whirling in the lane for two.
And now you come back on the other end, you dig your heels in, and you get another stop.
Get back in this game.
The Miles Turner miss. Go to work, Zach, and he'll dump it with two hands.
Well, he closed out that first half, Neil, on a 6-0 run, so now it's Nate.
He's not really a great perimeter shooter. Here's Zach, and he scores at the other end. So that's really a 5-point swing. He had some great years in Utah before coming to the Celtics, and then that devastating injury. But again, wow, down the well, let's go.